calling from Atlanta, say he miss me. Well, well, well. Guess you better send that private out to get me. Expect this to be a long, cold winter. You fucking with a stone cold sinner. Fucking with me, you got no regrets. Fucking on me, know I do it best. Fucking on you, only want the net. I know how it goes.
Blowing these sunny.
It's Solange here. I'm back with another video. I'm pretty sure this video is gonna be just like isn't my life. I just got back home yesterday night from school, so I'm back in California, thank God. It was a whole hassle with that. I ended up staying the night in Charlotte because my flight got delayed, which messed up my connecting flight, and I would have been stuck in the airport overnight, so I had to stay in a hotel. I was terrified for my life. I had a chair up to the door and I had every lock on because I'm not playing. Like, I've stayed in a hotel by myself multiple times, but it's never been in Charlotte, and I've never been to Charlotte, I don't think. Yeah, I've never been to Charlotte, and I don't know how those people work. And then the hotel was all crowded because everybody else needed to stay overnight because their flights got delayed and shit like that. So yeah, so I just got back home. I need to unpack really bad. Like, suitcases are everywhere. I packed way too much. I really regret that. I have two big suitcases and one small suitcase, and it's filled to the brim. And then I had to pay an extra $100 because it was overweight, and I'm only here for 3 weeks. How'd that make sense? Anyway, sorry. Basically today, I'm just relaxing, and I'm supposed to go ice skating with my friends tonight, so I'll take my camera out during that. But as for right now, I just woke up. I don't even know what time it is. I wanted to do my skincare routine, and I wanted to show you guys that because I got some new products and I love them. So I am on my cycle right now, so my skin looks, it's very just dry and I'm breaking out. So I need to do some skincare, like for the next week, to get it back how it usually is. You see the pimple in the middle of my face. Don't disrespect me like that. I just changed my headband because that black one was looking a little like crusty dusty. But yeah, basically I pick between two washes like every day. And I usually go with this one, I'm not gonna lie. Because you're not really supposed to be scrubbing your face on a daily basis. I'm going to go in with my La Roche. You know what? I'm going to go in with my Gentle Face Wash. This is what I hate about lash extensions. Like, I can never get too close to my eyes. And I usually dry my face with paper towels because towels have too much bacteria on it. I really need to get those towel things for your wrist because the water be dripping, and it just dripped onto my leg. That just made me so mad. Face is now nice and clean. And then I'm gonna go in with my facial toner. This is the rose petal alcohol free one. This is the new product I got. So this stuff smells so good. Like, then I'm gonna use my hyaluronic acid from Ordinary. Sometimes I go in with more products, like my polish, choice, and things like that, but I don't feel like doing all that right now. I honestly just want to keep it light. And then I'm going to go with my Belief moisturizer. And yeah, that's really all that that's really my skincare routine for the morning time. It's definitely way different for the nighttime one. If y'all want that, like a better video, because this is just a vlog. But if y'all want that, let me know down below. But yeah, I don't know what else I'm doing for right now or like for the next couple hours. But I think I'm going to do some work. I don't want to talk about it. But I think I'm going to do some of that and just, you know, relax, eat some food. But I will definitely get back with y'all. What's up, y'all? I'm back. I don't even think I told y'all what day it is. It's Monday. Hold on. It is Monday, 5-something. Yeah, so it's literally the beginning of the week. My friends and I were supposed to be going ice skating today. But then it started raining, like a tornado or a hurricane is about to come. So now we're not going. And I'm just so irritated because I really wanted to go and I was thinking about it all day. I was literally thinking about it all day. Actually, I just talked to my mom. She literally told me yesterday that my dad is having some type of event and she wanted me to go, but I was like, oh, I'm going skating with my friends and now we're not going. So I just asked her about that, but she's on the phone, so she couldn't give me every detail, but I might be going to that. I'm just yapping. I'm about to do like a little bit of makeup because I love doing makeup. What? I'm actually very upset because I took out my makeup bag out of my suitcase just now and I'm digging through. Where is my beauty blender? Side note, please don't look at my room. Like when I was living here, this room was real cute. It gave my personality, but now it's very empty. It's very boring because I go to college hours away. Hours in Virginia. This is California. So yeah, don't mind that. We're just gonna speed through this process of me doing some light makeup because I literally already made a makeup routine video, but I kind of want to make a new one, but I just made one. Like my makeup honestly changes every single day. Try to do this headpiece the hairstyle that I wanted, but please don't look at my bob. Like it's a lot going on over here. Okay, it's old, it's greasy. That's exactly why I'm about to style it, so just don't look at it. But okay, hopefully you can't hear my music in the background. I'm gonna try to talk over it, but if you can't tell, I'm trying to do like a half up, half down swoop vibe. I want it to be like a messy, trust the process. This would low-key be a vibe. Why is that like cute? But I want it behind the ear. Wait, I'm liking this. Hold on. My edges are definitely thinning out. I think it's because of like all the quick weaves I've been wearing. Okay, I'm trying to talk to y'all while I'm doing my hair, but it's like I'm so focused right now. Okay, now that y'all really get the vibe of like what I'm going for, I'm gonna come back when I'm done because I just can't talk and do this at the same time. I really can't because I'm focusing real hard. So I'll be back once I'm done. So this is the vibe. It's pretty cute. The only thing I don't like is my edges and this. I mean, it's okay. This is not what I really imagined. Please don't look at my bed. It's a mess. I think it's pretty cute. This is the bag. Anyway, I'm wasting time. I don't know what I'm wearing. I think I'm just gonna wear something like chill, not chill. My mom is wearing heels. I don't really want to wear heels today. Okay, this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this leather jacket with just this regular black t-shirt and this maxi skirt and my Ricky's. I wish I was wearing heels because my mom is wearing heels. But I mean, she said I don't need to wear heels. So I'm about to head out. I love how my hair turned out. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, no more talking because I'm already late. But I will probably, I don't know when I'm gonna catch back up with y'all. Hopefully when we get to the restaurant. I just ordered my first drink with mommy because I'm 21. Grown. An hour ago and now it's 10 something. So yeah, I'm going to do my night routine, get ready for bed. I'm actually about to clean up first though because I can't with living out a suitcase. I can't live like that. Let me back this camera up so close to my face. I can't live like this no more. So I'm gonna do that. But I will catch up with you guys tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. It is Tuesday. Yeah, I've been up for a while. I just haven't been doing anything. Nothing that I wanna vlog about, but I am about to go to an eye doctor appointment. I've been having this appointment, but I really need to go because my eyesight gets worse every single day. Like, every single day. Every single day. So I need to get new glasses, which I'm actually very excited about. I'm probably not gonna get them today because they have to put in the new prescription, but I just bought this a couple days ago and this stuff smells so good. Like, so good. I love this stuff. Like, this is probably, I want this to be my new everyday wear. I just wish it wasn't a body mist. And then I combined it with the La Belle tester one. My other nail broke off too. I just broke it off. I combined it with this. It smells so good. Please don't mind my suitcases right here. But this is what I'm wearing today. I'm just wearing, I think I wore this in my last video, this jacket from Pretty Little Thing, Lululemon leggings, Kurt Geiger, and I'm gonna put my Uggs on because it's like 60 degrees outside. It's not cold. That's not really considered cold, but that's considered cold to me. Okay. I am about to be extremely late, and then I have like no gas. I don't have time for this. I'll catch up with y'all when I get there, or yeah.
Hold on, let me turn this music down. Look how cute that rainbow is, y'all.
Okay, I'm here and I'm late. I'm only 5 minutes late though, it's not that bad. My mom has an appointment too, so she needs to get me here.
Got a ham and cheese croissant.
My mom and I are just like about to get some food. We're about to get pho. We just got here. Okay, well, I'm meeting her in there because I guess she's on the phone like she always is. Oh, this is right here. Hello, can I have a table for two? Oh, yummy. We just finished eating. I am exhausted. I kind of want to stop in this boutique store right here because they have good stuff in there.
I'm gonna scope the scenery out. Watch out.
Okay, y'all, I'm going in the store. That was terrible. That was not a cute boutique store. Very disappointed. Anyway, I'm going home. I think that's all I have for you guys for today, for Tuesday. I'm gonna either, if I end up doing something today, I'll pull out the camera, but if not, I'll catch up with y'all some other time this week. I am baking, like I'm doing like a bunch of cute Christmas stuff with my friends tomorrow, and I'm trying to figure out if I want that to be a separate video or in this video.
Back it up.
Hey guys, this is under new management. Where's the light?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
She always
listen
to
the like that.
Wait, what
is
she doing?
It's the doormat. It makes this music.
That is so
we're on our way to Target.
Ellie, use this.
But yeah, where's the light?
Looks a mess. You gotta hold it. Oh wow.
So we're going to Target to get some matching jammies. Oh. This is why I can't.
Anywho,
so
where am I going? To Target, ho!
Okay, we're about to. All right, y'all, we're about to go to Target and get our pajamas and gingerbread houses and some Christmas cookies and eat dinner at some point.
And some wine.
And
yes,
wine.
Yes, we're gonna
port,
sip on
what's
that.
What's it called?
Taylor Port.
Taylor
yeah.
Port.
Yeah.
Please.
What? What is that?
Harry Potter
outfit. Oh. What are you gonna get this? Why is it so big?
Socks.
There's socks and air. Put this back. Like a damn kid.
We are just not finding any of the stuff that we need at all.
So we're going to scan my toothbrush because and then hold on, let me get my bag. And then the little jammy set. This is the pajamas.
Yes.
What? Where are you going? Where is the? It's. Why?
Like I said, we are at Chick-fil-A, about to get some good old food. Yum.
Dude, tell them what you got, and I'm turning this on.
I got an 8-piece nugget with some fries and stuff.
Okay, I got the chicken strips with fries and a Coke.
So this is what we're making. We're making the cookie dough confetti vibe. Oh, he wants some of that food.
Did y'all feed
him?
So this is currently the little plate we got. The cookies are about to be. Oh, you're about to make two?
Yeah, let's just split them so I don't.
Wait, did you guys butter the pan?
Perfect. Yeah,
we buttered this one, but we need to butter this one.
Look at the little.
Yes. So cute.
Yeah.
Decorate no cookies. So the cookies are disgusting. They taste like the bottom of my shoe. With a tassel of shit on it.
Yeah, no, it was pretty unfortunate and dry. I just was really focusing on myself and, you know, was low-key a little salt. Went to 2 concerts that were amazing. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately had
That's crazy. Hey guys, I'm back. Welcome back. I am back with my sister, my bestie for life. Let's talk about how we became friends.
I hated her. I actually told her to die.
You did. She told me to kill myself.
Didn't
you?
No, I didn't.
Well, I was like, you said, okay, first of all, we were like 10 or 11. Nope.
So
we were like 12. Let this okay. Fuck go. We were like
12.
Yeah,
and,
we were like 12.
What even happened? Oh, yeah, you were like coughing or something.
I just moved
I didn't
to
like
the
her.
School. So you start from the beginning. Start from the beginning.
Okay, so
Solange
just moved to California.
Yeah. From Baltimore. Grandma Cook is back. Mm-hmm.
And she was new and she tried to join my friend group.
No, this was really bad. She was a bully. Like, she used to be
I don't
a bully.
Know why I was like this, but she like, was trying to join a friend group, and she was just, like, hanging around us, and she was, like, started coughing. and I was like...
What did you
say?
No, exactly?
I don't want to say it so bad.
No,
like,
say it.
Under my breath, I was like, that bitch. That is so mean.
So, Nadia used to be a... We became besties and we started hanging out every day.
Okay.
We used to walk home from school
together.
Oh, we got hate crime. Like, we've been through everything you could imagine, we've been through. The amount of friend groups we had and then we just fell out with is actually insane.
Yeah, let's not name drop again.
Let's not name drop, but we've been through like. I don't can't even count how many friends. Say hi, cutie. Anyway, we are here at Counter Burger.
Yes.
What should I? You get the sliders like they used to back in the day.
Yeah, I'm not even a little.
I'm getting the sliders. Yeah. I don't think I can eat a whole burger. Yeah, this is a little margarita. Why does my camera look like that?
Mango margarita.
Mango margarita.
What does this say on the front?
Yeah.
Wait, did we get the same thing?
Yeah.
Oh, you got the mango margarita too? This is good as shit. Mm. Okay. This is our food. We get the same food too. We got little sliders. These about to bust. Let me try, bro.
Little vibe.
Hey y'all, Solange just broke the bank.
She spent all the money on herself, as per usual. Are we surprised? No. Anyways, we at Zara.
She is 21 up in here.
Yeah.
Look at the Christmas tree. Gifts. Wait, this is so cute.
It says, look.
She doesn't have a nap yet.
Good morning, y'all. It is the next day. It's Friday. It's like 12 p.m. now. Please don't look at my lashes. I need to get them done like immediately, but that's next week. But all that maintenance stuff is next week to prepare me for the new year. I do look a little crazy right now, but I'm about to I've been really craving bagels. Like, I have this amazing bagel place next to my house, like across the street at this cute park. So I've been craving those. I want to get those, and maybe some coffee. It's freezing in here. I think me and Nadia are going to Topgolf tonight, but I'm not sure. And I also need to decorate the tree. Like, my parents set up the tree and everything, but they saved the ornaments for me, which I love because I always put up the ornaments. So I plan on doing that and Topgolf. And I think that's pretty much it for the day. I need to stop talking with my hands because they're not done, like, at all. Yeah, honestly, that's all I have to say right now. I'll catch up with you guys later.
Okay, we got the goods. This is the place that I go to. I don't know the name, honestly. But I'm so excited. This coffee is so good. Mm-hmm. It's like not the best though, I'm not gonna lie. But it's good though. I just wish it was a little sweeter. Like, I need my coffee sweet. I need sweet, baby. I wanna be drinking straight sugar and caramel. I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to go back home and I don't know what I'm gonna do. I really wanna edit the video already. Sometimes I like to listen to classical music because you know, it really calms me. Like, it brings my heartbeat down. I'm always overthinking, like, every day of my life, and I can't keep living like this. But when I listen to classical music, I feel very calm. And yeah, anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, I'm about to edit this video because I've been vlogging since what, Monday or Tuesday, and like, I've been doing a lot of things since then, so I've been vlogging a lot, so I have a lot to edit, so I need to get to that. I hate when I wait till the last minute to edit, and like, or not even that, but I hate when I don't edit right after I take, right after, you know, I record something, because then I have to, I don't know, sit there. Anyway, y'all, you know what I mean, okay? Anyway, so I'm about to do that. This hoodie is killing me. I will be back later if I'm doing something, so yeah. So I got a hot dog with half cheese and half sausage, and I got some tabbouleh. Oh, this is low-key embarrassing by myself. Like, I look like I'm just making a mukbang by myself. Like, she needs to hurry up. This is very embarrassing for me. Oh my god, I should probably like close this. Oh my god, stop. I was getting so embarrassed by myself.
See, y'all don't know nothing about this.
Take a vlog a bite, bro.
Oh, you want a bite?
Psych. This is the outfit today.
Okay.
From Garage.
Am I in the camera like that?
Top from Garage. Skirt from, I forgot. Jacket from Urban Outfitters, I think. This is Rep Camping University.
Okay, okay.
Shoes.
Do I got a booger?
Big.
Zara.
And that's the fit for the make. Oh. Let's get into the jewelry.
I'm gonna care about you.
What you got on today?
This thing.
Cardigan.
Cardigan. Sheen.
Sheen.
Bodysuit Aritzia.
Okay.
Pants. Did.
Okay, period.
And then I got these
shoes.
Cedar Air Force
ones. bag.
Was gifted.
From her man's mom. Up. We just got done eating. We are about to speed to Topgolf because I'm just scared the wait time's gonna get longer. Like I called them and they said 15 minutes, but how long ago was that? 30 minutes ago?
That was mad long ago.
That was mad long, like 40 minutes ago. And the darker it gets, the more crowded it's gonna get. Nadi, it feels good out here. What is wrong with you? You anemic or something? Oh, I know what it is. I know exactly what it is. You are used to Arizona. Too used to Arizona.
I got the heat withdrawals.
Yeah, real bad.
Oh, that was good. That was your last bird.
I'm supposed to get upwards, but I don't know how to do that.
Don't hit me,
home.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, what is that? I don't know. I think I hit somebody else. I didn't have to go again. I think so.
I'm actually really mad. So at the end of the day, actually, you take this.
The day, I got stain on my shirt. Don't look at it. Anyway,
who really won though?
I don't know.
Low-key, I
think
it was not.
It was even. Yeah.
Because I won two games, then she won two games.
Not really, though.
Ow, your phone is heavy.
Oh. No, we're vlogging.
Anyway, yeah. I don't think we tied, though. I think we won.
No. There's no way. We don't fucking know.
And we played that boo-fast one game.
Yeah.
Don't get the fan favorite game over here.
That shit actually, why is that a fan favorite? I'm actually so
mean. Because it sucks.
But yeah, we're about done here. I'm going to finish my little drink.
And then we're going to go get some boba. T-Pumps? Is T-Pumps like a chain restaurant?
A chain restaurant?
Or a chain thing?
Like,
it's so good.
T-Pumps? Everyone needs to try T-Pumps.
It might be.
Okay, so we're
about to get the hell out of here.
No, we're not. We're about to have a
photo shoot.
Okay.
And
for her.
We're leaving.
So let's go.
Thank you.
Y'all need to get on this. It is so good.
T-Pumps.
Tell them what it is.
We got a mango peach with honey boba and strawberry popping boba.
I literally got the same thing, but without strawberry popping boba. Maybe I should have got strawberry popping. We're not getting anything. We're going home. Wait. Bro, I haven't had boba in like
so
a year.
Good.
Okay.
I'll do bug butt. Okay. I have to pee so bad.
Why is my hair low-key like red
though? It's like light brown. Where are you getting red from?
It's like a light under, a red
under. Where is she getting red from, y'all?
Y'all.
Where is she getting red from? Oh my god, I forgot how boba tasted.
Christmas Day. Christmas night. Christmas is over now. But as I'm editing this video, I forgot to make an outro. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoy my little weekly vlog. But tune in for next week. I should be posting another video then. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See y'all in my next video. Bye.